Ricardo dos Santos was repairing a pipe at his home in Embau Guard with his uncle and grandfather on Monday morning. When, according to reports, off-duty police officer Luis Paulo Moto Brentano and his brother parked their car on his property and started using drugs. Dos Santos asked them to leave, but Brentano reacted aggressively and shot him three times. Dos Santos was shot between the chest and abdomen and died on Tuesday at a hospital.